Essentially, Science Olympiad is the nation's most exciting science competition. It is comprised of 23 different events for students from middle school and high school, and we also have some fun days for elementary school students as well.
So Science Olympiad is a national organization that has been around for 30 years. It's viewed as almost an academic-like track meet. So just like in an athletic track meet that many people are familiar with, you have a variety of events and tournaments and invitationals and regionals and states. Same thing with Science Olympiad, but all the events are around STEM fields, so science, technology, engineering, mathematics fields. High school and middle school teams prepare, they practice, they build things, they get themselves ready so that at the day of the actual tournaments, they're performing at their peak performance. My favorite thing about Science Olympiad is walking in to the actual tournament day and seeing all of these students that are amongst the best and brightest all over the state, wide-eyed, excited about science, excited about technology and engineering, and knowing that they are the next generation of what's going to make Ohio and America great.
Science Olympiad teaches students problem-solving skills, critical thinking skills. It allows students the opportunity to learn how to work collaboratively with a team. And Science Olympiad gives you that one-on-one face interaction with the world, with science, and with people.
Science Olympiad has been at the forefront of pushing students and coaches and parents to think about science and technology and engineering in new and novel ways.
Well, I think what's exciting to me overall about science is the fact that everybody is a scientist. Everybody is in awe about something. Everybody is constantly exploring something. From the day we are born scientists. So how do we keep and continue that enthusiasm? You continue that enthusiasm by providing competitions and opportunities and outlets for students to continue to engage in the world around them. But to do that, we need to have a lot of people who are interested in mentoring, working with students, helping promote their brand of science, what they're interested in. To get involved in Science Olympiad, you need to go to go.osu.edu/Science Olympiad, and that'll tell you everything you need to do to start a team and to get ready.
The interest and passion and the STEM education workforce skills are really what are going to stick with these kids long after I've retired. Anyone that today is talking about this is involved with Science Olympiad anymore. And that is fundamentally what Science Olympiad is doing and why I'm involved with it.